you disrespect an immortal? My connections in the Celestial Court should give you a good scare! It's you again! You've rescued the Yaogwai! Mine eyes doth see the Dao from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one. From yin and yang, five elements emerge. Each nature inherits its unique creation. Each form embodies a universe. Uncover the secrets of sky and earth. Seek from without.
Beneath every mountain, an abyss lies. Where disparities persist, bloodbaths may arise. I cannot escape, and nor can you!
Oh! sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
I am Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the Forgotten Kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the Clash of Stones and the fall of Tiger's Acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats. Neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.